Our next group break for this evening is going to be straight out of Gold Rush, as it is none other than 2020 Gold Rush Autograph 16x20 Multi-Sport Edition Series 2 10 Box Case Random Hit Group Break Number 1. So we got 10 spots in the break. What we'll do is we'll randomize those spots 5 times, and we'll open up this case of the Gold Rush Autograph 16x20 Multi-Sport Edition Series 2. We'll make a list of each 16x20 as it is revealed. Once all 10 have been revealed, we'll then randomize that list 5 times. We'll match it up with our spots. Whichever 16x20 ends up next to your spot at the end of the break, that will be the 16x20 you receive. So here we go, new list. Here's our spots. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So Justin, 1 and 2. Eustace, on bottom. If you're keeping track of your spot, you got Justin, 1, 2. Matthew, 3. Eustace, 4. Brian, 5. Jeremy, 6. Kimberly, 7. Jeremy, 8. Robert, 9. And Eustace at 10. So again, column B, I'll make a list of the 16x20s. We'll randomize them. Then we'll match it up. And then those will be the final results. So good luck. Here we go. Move the chair out of the way. Okay, empty there. First, and you guys can see, yep, okay, cool. Oh, this is a good one to start. JSA certified. Former Texan. We don't know where he's going to end up, though. But say hello to J.J. Watts with the bloody nose. JSA certified. Let me turn that light off, easier to see. So J.J. Watt. There's the autograph up close. Yeah, that's definitely a nice way to start. So J.J. Watt. And that's JSA certified on the JJ Watt. JJ Watt. I almost wrote JSA certified on the outside. All right, I'm going to put these up here. Stack them up. Okay, so we got that written, number 2. Okay, you've got a few inscriptions on this one for New York. You're going to have Gregorius, and I know I mispronounced that, but Gregorius, look at all the inscriptions, 723-19, 7 RBI, and in New York, this is authenticated by Fanatics. So Fanatics authenticated this one. Man, that's a good question, Sportanius. Good question. I honestly do not know. I mean, some people have said Pittsburgh, you know. Okay, let's see here. Apparently I can't spell his name right. There you go. I'm like, I know he's a shortstop. Come on now. Just not let me type in his name. I didn't want to butcher it too bad. I know Sean likes it when I butcher names. There we go. Okay. That was number two. We got eight more to go. Still see. Okay, you're gonna have NBA Jaren Jackson Jr. There's the autograph there. Full photo. Jaren Jackson Jr., also from Fanatics. Okay, again, Jaren Jackson Jr. So back to back from Fanatics, the JJ Watt was JSA certified. Oh, that was fun. Let's turn that speaker off. Jackson Jr. Okay. Number three. Or this is number four, actually. All right, you're gonna have multiple inscriptions on this one. Multiple inscriptions. So you've got letter of authenticity on the back, Cy Young winners, multi-signed photo with 12 signatures. Notable signatures include Bob Welch and Hall of Fame inductees Gaylord Perry and Jim Palmer. Okay, you got Kevin Lowe, James Kamner, Bob Zafian, Rich Kinsella, Kevin Keating, Bob Eaton, John Reznikoff, Steve Grad. Okay. Alright, so there's the photos. Cy Young Award is an honor. So yeah, multiple Cy Young winners on that one. So I'm just going to label this Cy Young winners. And that is PSA certified. PSA DNA certified. For the Cy Young winners. Cy Young winners. So Cy Young winners. Okay. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is number 5. You're going to have the first NFL touchdown. Beckett authenticated for Calvin Ridley. First NFL touchdown. And the date was September 16th, 2018. Beckett authenticated. So Calvin Ridley. From Beckett. I agree, Yoda. Calvin Ridley. Keep on moving. After this, we got back-to-back the cup. We got number 19 and number 20 single boxes. It'll be my first breaks running the cup. Ah, another one from Fanatics. You're going to have Mr. Chad Johnson. I still liked him as Ocho Cinco. But Chad Johnson from Fanatics. Chad Johnson. Here we go. Oh, come on now. Come on, give me some. You wouldn't. Of course not. Okay. Let me see here. Y'all are like, wait, who is it? I'll show you in a sec. Let me see here. Go to Beckett's site. Only thing for next time, the next 16 by 20, I'm going to hope that they put the labels on these. Like they do for other breaks. Makes it easier, so that way I don't say the wrong name, because I know you guys like that fun with that. I7 by 5'4". Okay, 92, 96, 96, 3. Okay, that's what I thought. Wanted to make sure it is indeed Mr. Doug Flutie. There's his autograph. Doug Flutie. As you guys can see, the reflection of the computer. But Doug Flutie, Beckett authenticated. Another one from Beckett. Doug Flutie. And we got three more. Okay. I didn't add Doug Flutie to the list, though. Doug Flutie. Okay. Trace Moss. I want to pull the Kobe cover hit. That'd be nice. Or the Griffey. Oh, speaking of hockey, because we're getting ready to run some hockey, we have Austin Matthews, Maple Leafs. There's the autograph. Right down there. Matthews, Maple Leafs. Well, see, that's good though. That's getting us ready for the hockey breaks that are coming up next. Because we got two of them back to back. So, two more left. And after hockey, then we've got some 14-15 prism to run. Oh, see, look what I told you, back to back. This time we've got Bernie Nichols from Fanatics. Bernie Nichols. The autograph. So Bernie Nichols. That one fall to this one? I believe so. And Turner. Yep, Bernie Nichols, yep. That fell right out of here. What side though? Opens up. One of these side stones. I wonder if it's this side that opens up. Yep, that side does. Okay. Put that card back in there. There we go. Put that Bernie Nichols card back in there for you. 20 nickels. So back to back hockey. And we got one more. Okay, final one, y'all. Here we go, Chi-Town, just for you. Just for you. With the inscription. Oh, can't read it. Oh, yeah, it even says, this one is for you. The inscription says, this one is for you. So, indeed it is. There you go. Dubbears. I was just saying that just to say it. But yeah, it says, this one is for you. So there you go. Good old Ditka. PSA DNA certified. Mike Ditka to end it. Okay, time to randomize. Bring my chair back in the picture. Okay, so Mike Ditka. Okay, over here, let's go ahead and take all the names. Back to random.org. New list. It's thinking about it. Well, eventually, it's still thinking about it. Maybe random.org froze. It's circling and circling. Well, there we go. I was like, today would be nice. Okay, five times. Good luck. Wow. Random.org. Just, nope. Thank you, sis is going to get what? Okay, well, right now no one's getting anything, it looks like, because random.org doesn't want to, you know, do its thing. I mean, eventually. Oh, it's got tired. Ah, okay, thanks. Well. Okay, so I don't know what's going on with random.org. Okay, so let me figure out what's going on with random.org, and then we'll randomize it. Okay, so let's try this again. Watch right here, he's number one. I'm just waiting for rent. No, no one did anything yet. Anything can happen live on the worldwide interwebs, but right now, random.org is not doing anything at all. So, I mean, let me see here if we just close it out. Let's just close out random.org. So here's what we'll do. We close it out. Random.org is completely closed. Go to the Googles, random.org, see if it'll open up. I mean, you gotta... Goodness gracious, man. Play rock, paper, scissors, old school style. Wow. I mean, I don't know what to tell you. We're literally just on standby for random.org. Unless you guys want me to find another randomizer. Play rock, paper, scissors. I mean, the stream is fine, right? We haven't lost stream connection, I guess. So, because they all are up there. I'm just waiting. Random.org in the meantime. Let me see if there's anything going on with anything else. Okay, I can load YouTube just fine. That's good. Let's see here. Okay, so now random.org wanted to load. Let's try it out. Okay, new list. All randoms go to Sean. Holy smokes, man. Okay, so there we go. So let's try this. Okay, there's all the names. Okay, so five times. Good luck, everybody. Okay, so we're waiting for number one. You think it's camera shy? I mean, this is going to be a long night if random.org doesn't want to work. We're just waiting. It's circling at the top. It's not moving. It's got to be patient. It's only random.org. I can go to another site and it's fine. All right, Sportanius. Have a good one. Okay, we're still waiting for it to just do something. Let's see here. I have one of Tyler's racing brakes that he moved over to me. Last time I listed a racing brake, it didn't fill, but I have one up. We're waiting for random.org, though. Oh, my goodness. This is going to be the longest YouTube video ever just because of random.org. Yeah, I did, and not a single spot sold in it, so I took it down. Because I put it up because people asked for it, and then no one bought a spot. So I'm like, okay, you guys asked for it, and you don't buy a spot, then I'm taking it down. There's no sense in having a break listed that, you know, you guys asked for it, and then you don't buy a spot. Oh, let's take it down. Okay, so there's one, finally. We got one. We got to do this four more times. It only took half an hour for the first one. See how long it takes for the second one. Slowly but surely, random.org will randomize it. I wish we had, like, Jeopardy music playing in the background while this was happening. Be like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do. There we go, two times. Okay, let's try number three. No, it was not up for 10 minutes. I listed it, and I had it up overnight. And then I gave it another day. But I can list one if you want me to. I don't mind. That's not the point. If you want me to list a 19 Prime Racing, I can. We might be out. I'll look, though, for you, Kevin. I'll look. If we're not out, I'll list one for you. I got you. No worries. More interested in 17 NT? I do have 17 NT with 2020 NT. That was one of Tyler's, and he moved it over to me. Okay, so we're waiting for number three. We've only done this two times. Slowly but surely, we're waiting. Good God. It's going to be a very long night. So right now, JJ Watt went back to one. We're still waiting. Random.org is still circling. Why isn't who doing any racing? Tyler's not here tonight. He won't be here all weekend. He won't be here till next Friday. Okay, there we go. There's three times. Okay, we got two more times. By the time this loads, right? Yeah, guys, Tyler won't be back till next Friday. So we're still waiting. This is three times. Yep. I mean, I hope this is just for right now, because I'm not going to start another break until we figure this out, because there's no point in starting another break if it's going to be this slow. I'm going to have to find another randomizer to use. Correct, Yoda, correct. You guys can see what YouTube says, but those that are on YouTube, they would have to go to Twitch. Yeah, okay, there we go. There's four. So good news is, this is going to be the last time, guys. Last time, number five. Here we go. This is it, last time. So once that changes, it says you've randomized this list five times, then you'll know that'll be the final. There we go, five times. Doug Flutie on top, the Cy Young winners on bottom. You see there five times. It only took half a century for random.org to, you know, give us the results. So Justin gets Doug Flutie and Gregorius. Matthew gets Bernie Nichols. Eustace does end up with the J.J. Watt. Brian gets Chad Johnson. Jeremy gets Austin Matthews. Kimberly gets Calvin Ridley. Jeremy gets Jaren Jackson Jr. Robert gets the Mike Ditka. And then Eustace also gets the Cy Young winners. All right, so there you go. Sorry about the random.org issues, but I do appreciate y'all filling the break. Get that down for the site and post it up on YouTube.